And next what is the chapter is quadratic equations. Next chapter is quadratic equations. First one is quadratic expression. Go to the definition of quadratic expression. If a comma b comma c are, if a comma b comma c are complex numbers and a not equal to 0 and a not equal to 0, then the expression, then the expression ax square plus bx plus c is called quadratic expression. Then the expression ax square plus bx plus c is called quadratic expression. Here the examples are x square plus 5x plus 6 or 2x square minus 6x plus 8. 2x square minus 6x plus 8. Next one, let alpha be a complex number. Let a complex number, let a complex number alpha is the zero of the quadratic expression. Zero of the quadratic expression ax square plus bx plus c, then a alpha square plus b alpha plus c equal to 0. Let a complex number alpha is zero of the quadratic expression ax square plus bx plus c, then a alpha square plus b alpha plus c equal to 0. Example 2 is the, if 2 is zero of the expression x square minus 5x plus 6, x square minus 5x plus 6. And next one, go to quadratic equation. Quadratic equation, then it's a definition. If a comma b comma c, if a comma b comma c are complex numbers and a not equal to 0, if a comma b comma c are complex numbers and a not equal to 0, then the equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 is called quadratic equation, is called quadratic equation. Examples of the quadratic equation are x square plus 5x plus 6 equal to 0, comma 2i of x square plus 3x plus 4 plus 3i is equal to 0, 4 plus 3i is equal to 0. If a complex number, if a complex number alpha, if a complex number alpha is said to be a root or solution root or solution of quadratic equation, root or solution of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then a alpha square plus b alpha plus c equal to 0. Example 2 is a solution of x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0. 2 is a solution of x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0.